There we are again for another recording. Not been able to see myself on the screen very well for some reason. Maybe it's because it's overcast and cloudy. I'll be sure to check. I remember to check the screen display brightness. Bright setting. Like I said in the last video, I had to cut it short because someone else came to the bathroom. I got to the video on the turn spot. Because that usually involves the guy in the next stall. He'll get to talking this and that. I don't have his voice on the video. People's privacy like that, you know. Watch one of my vids out of nowhere and they recognize their own voice. You're like, what? They didn't ask me for permission. Something on the street, someone automatically gets all defensive and thinks you're talking about them. So you can tell just by the vibration they put out in the air when they raise their voice. All that, you can tell they took it wrong. They're all trying to, they feel like they've got the cooties down. They have to somehow kind of push it off. And I can feel the energy come back on me like he was indirectly on purpose. Stuff right there, right in the moment, man. Take care of it, right in the butt, man. Expose it for exactly what it is. Right in the spur of the moment, man. It just expose everything what it is. And even if I'm doing stuff myself, you know, it's not honest and right. You know, I'll expose myself. Might take me a few minutes to get there, but I'll recognize it. Anyway, that's 3-minute vid. Talk to you later.